Vickers hardness test should yield the same result regardless of indentation force, as long as this force is greater than 2 newtons. We will prove it by measuring the hardness of the same sample of high-speed steel, with an indentation force ranging from 1 kg of force up to 50 kg of force.